My name is Dan. I go to McBride's and McCreesh because I just love going there, and the staff are really nice. Before I got my glasses, I could barely see anything, but now, after I got my glasses, I'm reading a lot of books. I can actually see the whiteboard now, and Brendan fitted me with contact lenses, and now I use them once a week for rugby, and sometimes twice a week, because sometimes I go to football as well.